Hello everyone and welcome. Welcome to yet another Telltale Games episodic game. This one kind of jumping out of the realm of the other games, which were all kind of cell shaded. And even though some of them were realistic, they kind of looked a little on the cartoony side. You can see this one's a little bit more realistic. It is Game of Thrones, which is interesting that it is Game of Thrones because Game of Thrones is one of the most popular television shows in the world right now. And is actually one of the most popular fantasy series as well. And people are eagerly awaiting the release of the next book by George R.R. Martin. George R.R. Martin has responded to the people saying, "I will write a book and it will be released when I'm ready, so fuck off." And everyone was like, "Wow, what a douchebag." But I guess that's what it is when you're some kind of an eccentric writer. And it is your creation, right? You're going to take your time and you're going to make your stuff available when it's ready. Don't rush it. It's not like these video games that get rushed out to market before they're ready. But anyway, I am an avid fan of both the books and the television series. I've seen the television series up to the most current season. The books I read about halfway through the final one that he wrote, which was A Dance with Dragons. Unfortunately, at that point, I decided to stop reading the books simply because he screwed up the books so badly and splintered the storylines in the books that there's so many different characters that don't belong. There's time shifts from the past to the present to the future, and it's just so confusing because he screwed up the books. I said, I'm just going to watch the television show from now on. But I'm curious to see if characters from the books or the television show will be present in this game or not, or if it's just kind of taking place in the same realm but not the same characters. All right, so without further ado, let's get started, ladies and gentlemen. Game of Thrones, Milk of the Poppy, Suck on a Woman's Teat, A Master Coxman, just all the kinds of stuff they talk about in the show. I wanted to get that out there before we start with the gameplay, just to get it out of my system, so I don't make any kind of ridiculously perverse jokes. Oh, wait a minute, that's right, I'm not streaming on Twitch, so I won't have any of those issues. Okay, let's get started. Oh. The Northerners will never forget Tyrion Lannister. A Lannister always pays his debts. Where's Shay? I want to fuck my whore again. Bring her here. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. If you cut off the cock will not grow back. For thousands of years, House Forrester have been loyal bannermen to House Stark. In the darkest reaches of the Wolfswood, they harvest the rare ironwood trees. Now the North has been ripped apart by war, and rival houses seek to claim Forrester ironwood for themselves, and the fate of House Forrester hangs in the balance. And now, gratuitous topless scenes. Show me dozens of titties. Yes. The trout in my trousers, they're swimming around on my balls in my shaft. The trout, it's biting my asses. Yes, a nice drunken ditty.
The great Jamie Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
Geared Tuttle.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know.
Pick up the bloody sword.
Make sure it's spotless this time.
Oh, I gotta
Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it.
Polish the sword.
It's only blood.
Polish that sword. Get that gladius nice and rubbed out and clean.
It's a proper sword.
There you go.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend.
Your sword's little.
If we're being
a
honest.
A little shrunken sword.
You are just a squire.
Oh, don't be an ass, Bowen.
Apologies, your lordship.
I had a hand in it, you know.
Hand in what?
Capturing him.
Your mother's twat.
We were near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too.
You think he's lying?
Nor never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer.
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. Round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? How do I tell you?
You captured Jamie Lannister.
Lord Forrester.
And Not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face!
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
Uh-oh.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. It grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
Go on. It's your job.
Right, thanks.
It's my job, I'll do it. That's right.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. The night we celebrate.
Come to my tent. I want to show you up my private gladius.
Yes.
Maybe you can polish that one too.
To Robb Stark, the King in the North.
The King in the North.
Tomorrow we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard. The gods have favored us. Onward to Casterly Rock.
To the Lannisters.
The Wolf remembers.
The Wolf remembers.
That was actually in what they were saying. That's why I picked that one.
Yes, my lord.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question, what's to be done with you? Been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
With me, my lord.
You've served House Forrester well for several
you
years.
You must be
now.
A sex slave
I
now.
Can't expect yes. you to squire forever.
Get those oils, rub your body
How
down immediately.
How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you? You served me well.
Let me fight for you, my lord.
Yes.
You've more than proven your ability on the battlefield. No man would question that. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
Yeah, they're conjugal visits for the soldiers.
But
I'd like
now,
to
keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
But my lord, in the third season of Game of Thrones, Robb Stark's throat gets slit and he gets murdered. Are we supposed to know that?
Fetch us more wine.
Or did this happen before? Oh,
can
spoiler.
You give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Fine. But you owe me.
Oh, you? I've been a squire longer than you have. I outrank you.
I'm not a squire anymore, little shithead.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots,
tug my cock.
It's my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk. Liar and an arrogant prick.
You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
What the fuck do you know about it? Nothing is worse than Norrin. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming. But not by much.
Who doesn't love bacon?
What the hell?
Pig farmers.
What kind of response was that?
All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. Pulling wine around a fucking wedding.
Ah!
Fucking time.
Not me.
What?
Tomorrow I ride with Roderick.
That's right, bitch.
Forrester.
Sir Gerard the fucking Great. Unbelievable.
Now you can shine my shoes.
And I'd be getting promoted too.
Bring me some fucking wine.
Nothing to do with it.
He's got Lord Forrester's ear, doesn't he? I'm sure it didn't hurt.
How much further?
It's right over there.
The twins, stronghold of House Frey. The Red Wedding! Oh my god! This is the Red Wedding! Holy shit! We're at the
Take
Red Wedding!
Your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood. Fucking phrase.
Yeah, nice generous mood my ass. Wedding. We know what's gonna happen. Like, gee, why are all the soldiers fully armed
often
during the wedding?
He finds a husband for one of his daughters.
Why are they loading their bows?
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
What? What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back. Now.
Yep.
Fine, they can wait.
We're in trouble.
You don't understand. We need to go.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Uh-oh.
Owen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
Oh, shit.
But what about... What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush?
We have to warn the others.
Warn them about what?
There's no time to explain.
We're in trouble.
We need to find Roderick. He's out there by himself.
And here it goes. Oh! Dun, dun, dun. The double cross. The dirty, dirty double cross. Oh! Is it customary at a wedding to be impaled on a sword, my lord?
We need to get back to camp.
Ouch. Holy fuck, that was close. I didn't have my hand on the keyboard. Whoa. Whoa. Dodge the dead bodies. Look out, there's a flying dismembered head. Duck. Roderick, look over here and don't pay attention to the fight in front of you. Get distracted. Nice. Oh shit. Get it! The shield! Nice! Look out, Bowen! Fight these fucks!
Ready, boys! Whoa!
Run up and get them! Stop them!
Shoot that one!
Nope! Oh, shield bash. Beautiful. Nice. What the hell?
Look out.
The frame rate's choppy right now. Whoa, the frame rate's really choppy right now.